We've got breaking news that's coming in. 10 members of the same family test positive in Mumbai's Byculla. The civic body confirms that the first member to be infected is a 63-year-old man in the family. Following this, other 9 members of the family were moved to isolation facilities, but their tests came back positive later. However, none of them have any travel history and all 10 of them have been found to be corona positive. Those are the details coming in from Mumbai. This is a family of 10 people testing positive in Mumbai's Byculla area. This is the first family member to test positive was a 63-year-old man. 9 others moved to the isolation facility and later tested positive. So none of the 10 family members have any kind of travel history. That is what the civic body BMC is saying at this point in time. This is Mumbai's Byculla area where a family of 10 have now tested positive. We, of course, have to wait for more details from the civic authority.